Golden for group winners. Golden for 69 for group. Second goal, golden retriever, 469, ring number 9, please. Thank you.
holder in case of mastiff and miniature pincher. Please be ready at lane number 2.
Otoiler entries, ring 1. Otoiler entries, ring 1.
All park entries, super dogs, ring 5. All park entries, ring number 5.
Thank you. the moment, the breed number one, we have the Rottweiler, Dobermans. Sorry, Great Dane in ring number 2. Proud Jay in ring number 3. Number 4, Pomeranian. Ring number 5, the French Bulldogs. Ring number 6, the Chihuahua Long Coat.
Rottweiler entries, ring number 1. Rottweiler entries, ring number 1. Norwich Terrier, get ready and pretty. Norwich Terrier.
In ring number 8, we don't have the Bull Terrier. And in ring number 7, Bully.
Norwich Terrier, get ready and ready. Norwich Terrier.
Once again, all the entries of miniature feature is ready at ring number 2 now.
All Norwich Terrier, please proceed to ring 8. All Norwich Terrier.
So Norwich Terrier, please proceed to ring 8. Norwich Terrier, please proceed to ring 8.
We are having French Bulldog in ring number 5, which is 800 Origins in France. The French Bulldog belongs to group number 9, which is the companion in White Dogs. The first dog of this breed was shown at the exhibition in 1987. Standard, modified in 1931 to 1932 and 1940. Was reformulated in 1986 by H.F. Red with the collaboration of R.G.K. The FCI publication 1987. Then in by 1994 by Billy Brilliant. FCI publication 1995 and in 2012 by the French Bulldog Club Committee. The general appearance of the French Bulldog is of a small size, Malaysian, a powerful dog for its small size, short, stocky, compact in its all proportions, smooth-coated with snub nose, erect ears, and natural short tails. The French Bulldog must have the appearance of an active, intelligent, very muscular dog, compact built with a solid bone structure. No point is exaggerated compared to the others, which could spoil the dog's general harmony in appearance and in movement. Ring number 5 would have the French Bulldog. Judging French Bulldog in ring number 5 is Mr. Ricardo Paulo Simoes for Brazil. Mr. Simoes started judging 42 years ago. Seems very young, he was involved in the sport and part of the organization such as President of Santos Kennel Club, President of the Boxer Club Paulista, President of Boxer Club do Brasil, President of the Brazilian Boxer Council, and the chairman of the judges committee of the Brazil Kennel Club. Our judge, ring number 5 for Brazil, Mr. Ricardo Torres and Moes.
Norwich Terrier Champion Dogs, please proceed to ring 8. Norwich Terrier Champion Dogs, please proceed to ring 8.
receive ring number 4. All Siberian Husky, please get ready to ring number 3. All Siberian entries, please proceed to ring number 3.
Please be ready at ring number 2 now. Once again, all the entries of miniature schnauzer, please be ready at ring number 2 now.
judging in ring number two, our invited judge from Australia, Ms. Shelley Marshall. She was born and bred in Bidongo with her parents and grandparents, short dogs, mainly Weimaraners and English Springer Spaniels. Growing up with so many dogs around gave her a fantastic start to her handling and knowledge of various breeds. In 2011, she was lucky to become involved in the Team Basset Griffon Mutinies and have had fantastic success joining Robbie Wallace in her Rukina Kennel. She was extremely honored to judge the sweepstakes class at the Brisbane Royal Show in 2013, as well as the lap dog competitions in Queensland, New South Wales, and South Australia. Our judge from Australia, Michelle Marshall, in ring number two.
Maltese entries, please get ready during number 6. All Maltese entries, please get ready during number 6.
We would like to thank our league sponsor for this event. Special thanks to Nutri-Chunks, East Logan Adlers, and Nutri-Chunks Premium Dog Food.
All 6-0 entries, please sit to ring 5. 6-0 entries, ring number 5.
Thank you.
Junior class bitches, please proceed to ring a Norwich Terrier. Junior class.
Okay, POMERANIAN class is done. See ya.